Hi, I'm Bart, and already for 4 years I'm responsible for the Bugaboo sales in the Netherlands. In this video, we will try to explain you everything about the new Bugaboo Fox 2. The Bugaboo Fox 2 is the successor of the Bugaboo Fox that we launched in 2018. With this new version, we try to use all of the knowledge we have about parents' needs. We received a lot of questions about the differences between the Bugaboo Fox 2 and the Bugaboo Fox. So let's start with explaining all these differences. Let's start with the new fantastic features of the Bugaboo Fox 2. First of all, the peekaboo. As a lot of you may already know, all Bugaboo strollers have a very useful extendable sun canopy. And to the Bugaboo Fox 2, we added a peekaboo window that offers extra ventilation for your child, so extra comfort, but also gives the possibility for you as a parent to connect easily with your child. We've added 2 front pockets on the bassinet to tuck away all those wipes and toys and keep them close to you while strolling. For the Bugaboo Fox 2, we also improved the folding buttons. We've changed the position of the folding buttons to make folding and storing more easier and to use only one finger. And next to that, we've also changed the operating force. So less force means easier folding and storing. We've also updated the rotating carry handle mechanism. We've updated the open and closure mechanism, so it's super easy to close and open it with one hand. And next to that, the 360 degrees mechanism make it super easy for you to get close to your child or get it close to you. At Bugaboo, we highly value design. And that's why for the Bugaboo Fox 2, we've updated some of our design features. It's small details, but we've updated the rivets, springs, and some other small parts into black. And next to that, we've updated stitching in the bassinet and the seat, all to give you that clean and smooth look. Let's now talk about the features of the Bugaboo Fox 2. The core concept of the Bugaboo Fox remains. It's our most advanced all-terrain comfort stroller, meaning that the Bugaboo Fox offers parents and child the best ride ever on all terrains. The most comfortable and smooth ride is created by 4 large puncture-proof wheels, and secondly, by the advanced central joint suspension we have in the Bugaboo Fox 2. These 2 features together create a very comfortable and smooth ride for your baby who may be sleeping in the seat or bassinet, but also for you as a parent. Another unique feature is that the comfort of the Bugaboo Fox 2 feels like power steering. Thoroughly tested and perfected, the Bugaboo Fox 2 is designed to navigate around corners, tight spaces, busy streets, very easy and only with one hand. In general, we created a very sturdy chassis by removing even more play from the chassis. This creates a very effortless and very smooth ride for the parents. Next to that, our wheels have very few friction on the surface and are of very good quality. When you start walking, you keep on walking and walking and walking. The Bugaboo Fox 2 is strong yet light. Despite its ultra lightweight composition of only 9.9 kilograms, it can hold up a child up to 22 kilograms. So, no concessions needed for your stroller in the coming 4 years. Strong, yet light. We've mentioned the lightweight of the stroller, only 9.9 kilograms. We have mentioned the advanced central joint suspension of the Bugaboo Fox 2, giving a lot of comfort while driving your stroller. But next to that, there are a lot of extra features that give a lot of comfort to you as a parent and to your child. First of all, I want to show you how easy it is to compact fold the bassinet. So when you go on holiday or when you need all the space in your car or at home, it's super easy to have a compact bassinet. Next to that, please don't forget, all Bugaboo strollers come with an aerated top mattress, not only the Bugaboo Fox 2, but all of our strollers. And that in combination with the new peekaboo window of the Bugaboo Fox 2 gives a lot of extra comfort to your baby. I just showed you how easy it is to compact fold the bassinet, but when you have the space in your car, or if you want to use all your space in the hallway, it's also super easy to one piece fold the Bugaboo Fox 2 with bassinet. This saves a lot of space in your hallway, or it's super easy to put it in one piece into your car. Next to that, it's with the white discs at the central joint, super easy to unfold again. After 6 months, you switch from bassinet position into the seat position. A really other nice cool feature is the memory locks. You can easily use them with two fingers separately to remove the bassinet. And you can do the same with the seat. So after 6 months, we change from this position, bassinet, into seat, and we always start with facing the parents, so that the child can have a look at you and you can watch your baby. The Bugaboo Fox 2 is our highest stroller. With 59 centimeters, it's higher than the Chameleon, and with this height, you can easily use it as a high chair or next to a table when you're in a restaurant. We also have added extra padding into the seat to offer more comfort for your baby. There comes a moment in time that your baby wants to explore the world, and then it's super easy to switch from facing parents into the facing world position, just like that. With only two clicks on our memory buttons with two fingers, it's super easy to change from position. Also in the seating position, you can still use three positions for reclining the seat. So there's the sleeping position, you have the relaxed position, and the sit up straight position. And of course, you can still use your extendable sun canopy and your breeziness peekaboo window. Two other features that I would love to point out to you. First of all, the ballpoint brake, which is convenient to use by just stepping on top of the brake to brake or to release. And next to that, the compact fold. So when you need all the space you have, you can just take off the seat, compact fold the push bar, release the buttons, and then compact fold your chassis. And then you can even take off the rear wheels, one, two, and the front wheels. So you have a super compact chassis. To unfold it, first put back the front wheels, one, two, the rear wheels, left and right. Unlock the release buttons and lift your stroller. The last feature I'd love to show you is when you are a really adventurous person, you can of course lock the swivel wheels, but there's also a possibility to pull the Bugaboo Fox behind you in the two-wheel position. Don't forget to use the safety strap and then pull it behind you. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope it helps you to choose the right stroller.